Goedemorgen allemaal en welkom terug bij weer een video van Leo Games. Ik ben Leo en ik ben weer bij Fallout. En wat ik ook al beloofd had was dat ik even die city de laatste keer. Toen kwam ik hier zo kwam ik vast te zitten. En oh, glitch, lag. Ik kon niks meer doen, super irritant. Dus ik ben nu van helemaal vanaf hier ben ik helemaal weer hierin gelopen met een ja gewoon met dezelfde bocht. Dus ja, Time City, ja, goed beveiligd, zijn guards. Diamond City is dus een honkbalstadion. Hier is een vrouw en ja, ik wil naar binnen dus.
Hey.
Great green jewel. Diamond City is a place where everyone knows everyone. No one talks to anyone.
It's stuck. Broken. Busted. Piper.
Get used to this town. For all its faults, everything comes here or leaves here.
Jammed.
Diamond City is the place to live.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
Boom. I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. I can wait all day, Danny. Open up. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
What? Who are you?
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. To make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before Ben catches on with the door.
Okay. Maar had ik daar weer een kleine glitch, want eerst doet het gewoon raar tegen me en nu.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Okay.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that sharp smile.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man.
Sukkel.
Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
Hij zegt Diamond City mensen.
This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Diamond City security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates into
this? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but,
head on inside.
On my office later. I have an idea for an article.
Wie ik moet geloven, die man, die McDonough, die is voor mij de baas van de Diamond City, of die vrouw die het nieuws doet. Dus die vrouw, dus die Diamond City zou eigenlijk vermiste mensen opsporen, en dat is dus niet gebeurd. En dan is op en die Piper. Die zit dus, is nu opeens van dat het niet de eerste persoon is.
Well, hello.
Hey, Piper, it's a newcomer.
Yeah.
The Institute grabs you in the night? That's the reward.
The Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for something.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
Fine. I'll ask around somewhere else.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch back. Piper, you're back!
Missy Sis. Zusje. Oké,
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want to hear something.
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of...
I hear there's a bar in the old theater.
Excuse me.
You read the paper?
Thomas.
Hiding among us.
Excuse me.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Is dit een bang? Waarom lijkt het heel erg zo bang op het video?
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Why?
Because I don't know you, and I will not serve a synth pretending to be human. So are you human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. I'll be watching you.
You seem to
have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what we got.
Oké, wacht. Dus, Ik probeer het even vast te leggen, want het is een beetje moeilijk te begrijpen. Wacht, dus... Instituut zijn dus de slechterikken volgens mij in de game. Daar heb ik ook iets van gehoord. Dat zijn, is een, voor mij een laboratorium waar ze dus mensrobots bouwen. En die mensrobots zouden dus hier in Diamond City allemaal erge dingen veroorzaken. Oké, dat is een beetje wat ik hiervan begrijp. Ja. Volgens mij iedereen die het nieuws leest is bang aan het worden, zeg. Je hebt wel alles, zeg. Oké, iedereen is safe met zin.
Whatever you want, I ain't got time.
Hey, who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth. Around here, we call your haircut the scab special.
Please, no smoking.
Flecks of blood, give it the first
one. Serious.
You should think about getting a trip.
Hey, scabber. Got plenty of ramen meat.
Bowel. Noodles. And just poodles. Noodles.
It's all here.
Come take a look. Who's the team? Can we put it? Did you look for that? Come to smack right here.
Perfection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Don't let the stress of life kill you!
Where it is?
Something bad went down on the old museum of witchcraft up in the cell.
The latest hairstyle from the upper stage!
Nothing to see here.
Waarom hebben we mob ook geüpdate?
Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Nah, I heard from my cousin. He knows a guy that works for him. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the Freedom Trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean?
Groot, the Valentine Detective. Valentino, maybe the Valentine.
A detective agency. Maybe they can help me.
Okay, dus Valentine of Valentine. Hoe je het ook uitspreekt, dat is waarschijnlijk dus de naam van de detective hier.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
He's Nick.
The bills. Huh. Forget the bills.
Send the bills.
The photographs. He never did photograph well.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
Sorry. I'll come back later.
No, that's not what I mean. We're not just closed for the day. We're closed permanently. Oh, the detective's gone missing.
Don't worry. I can help. Tell me what happened.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
So, Peter. Oké, dus als ik die Nick heb, die zal me horen te helpen. Waar is die Nick nou weer? De combat zone? Dat hè? Find Nick Valentine. En waar zou die Nick Valentine zijn, is mijn vraag op het moment. Oké, is de Time City. Oké, ik denk dat hij in de combat zone zou moeten zijn. Ik ga niet meteen heen. Even open, dank je. Die Piper nog wel goed van me. Oh! Wat is er aan de hand?
What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother? I swear, I'm not a thief. Don't shoot, for God's sake. We're family.
Okay. Don't.
Kyle.
No! There are no sins in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks in your damn paranoia.
At least someone in this town did more than just stand and gawk.
Dus die guard? Wacht, die man? Wacht.
Hey.
My own brother. If you hadn't shown up, he would have killed me. What happened? I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me? I need him.
Okay. Die kaart zeiden dus net van. Eindelijk iemand die iets doet dan alleen stilstaan.
What's everyone still standing around for?
Dat is best wel erg. Stom van mij, nee. De instituut. Next. Wel eten. Oké, dat gaat echt niet allemaal niet zo. Ik ben niet goed, Ik ben ook met Engels aan het leren, dus ik kan echt niet allemaal dingen leren. Allemaal dingen lezen.
Glad
you dropped by.
You holding up, Blue?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. You might not be wearing the blue jumpsuit, but the Pip-Boy and that fish out of water look? They'd give away. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on this?
Wacht, oké, ik kan dus gewoon domme dingen zeggen en serieus zijn. Ik ga gewoon even voor serieus.
Family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The man of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Fun destroying things.
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. Now I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
Wacht, okay. Ik weet, de Institute is een soort van lab. En toen ik, toen mijn zoon werd gestolen, er zat er één echt iemand zoals door mij uit, zag erbij. En er zat één iemand in echt een labachtig, in een soort van labachtig jas. Dus ik denk dat dit zo zijn. Ik denk dat ze, dat hij misschien zo meegenomen zijn door hun.
For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to get done. There's going to be plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where the story goes next.
Okay, wacht. Ik kies zijn hond. Dus deze hond. Die best wel grappig is.
Ja.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Ik mag dus jullie alles pakken. Ik zit te denken, wat zou ik, wie is die hond die kan spullen vinden? Deze hond. En zij kan... Ik weet niet, ik heb nog geen wapen gezien. Ik houd het nu even bij de hond. Alleen gaat de hond best wel snel. Alleen doet het te weinig schade volgens mij.
Next issue, just you wait.
Hey, Piper.
Head my way.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Sorry, boy. Time for you to head home.
Ik ga naar Seven Hills. Waar is dat?
Officials
ik denk dat ik nu maar die Nick Valentine ga helpen. Nee, dit wou ik niet hebben. Tap return. Ik ga echt geen guard neerschieten. Heb ik genoeg ammo voor dat ding? Ik heb niet veel ammo. Dus
I ain't telling you.
Voor een minigun. 55 mm ammo. Is er nog het 55 mm?
You again. Alright, got plenty of supplies.
Let's see what you have.
Just don't call it junk.
Body pins. Dat is het enige wat ik nodig heb. Ook struit. Ik laat jou nu even achter.
Only opens with a key. So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a Nuka-Cola.
Sheffield.
Cola. Nuka-Cola.
Need some custom hardware?
Te stelen? Ligt op de grond. Waarom is dat stelen?
If you're hungry, you can grab a quick bite of pound noodles.
Is er nog een betere winkel dan die vrouw daar? Ik hoop het wel.
So thirsty.
Excuse me.
Nuka-Cola. You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swat.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
M8, each one.
Ooh. Kan ik betalen? Ik moet iets verkopen. Als ik dit ding verkoop. Ik moet 42 hebben. Ik moet iets hebben wat new boys. Dit wil ik verkopen. Dan heb ik.
Hey Mo.
Remember, swatters will win you the game. The game of beating people up, that is.
Wacht, not.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? Swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats. And the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Okay, wacht. Iedereen kreeg van mij wel... Maar hier honkbal heet dat. Met die knuppels dat je dan met die moet slaan en homerun en dat soort dingen. Met die bal slaan met een knuppel. Deze gast begint over twee teams. En je hebt een bal en een knuppel. En als de twee teams die pakken de knuppels en die gaan elkaar in elkaar staan tot ze dood zijn. Sounds fun.
Bet your socks it was. Now, how about you pick up a little memento in the form of a genuine swatter?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Baseball history. Right here.
The sickle. Dit is een sniper. Dit ding heb ik niks aan. Deze ga ik verkopen. Fish? Wow. Sorry. Die krant is dus gewoon gratis. Wauw. Oké, voor mij kan ik nu dit ding kopen. Accepteer. Ja, ik pak het aan. Even kijken, laat ik misschien wat wapens even in een inventaris zetten. Q of... Ja, Q was het. De minigun zet ik op 5. Oké, dit ding, de revolver zet ik op 6. Oké. 6. Dit ding is nodig, die drop ik gewoon. Dit ding zet ik op 1. Dit ding heb ik ook veel gebruikt. Dit zet ik op 2. En die sniper zet ik op. Heb ik 6 al gebruikt? 7 dan. Voor mijn alle wapens, ja. Oké, dus als ik nu 1 doe. Ja. Oh. Ja, dit ziet er wel geinig uit, ja.
Hey there.
The whole market smells like noodles and blood and shampoo and ammo.
Doei. Oh, had ik dit ding maar eerder toen die man hier stond. Waar is dat lijk? Oh, die hebben ze opgehaald. Dat ik gewoon erheen kon rennen met dat ding recht in zijn gezicht slaan. Oh, ik kan echt zo'n honkbal swing maken. Gewoon even. Homerun. Oké, dit is de video. Abonneer op mijn kanaal en tot de volgende keer.